100% of those two words is not technically true.